Because it's Planet Hollywood, right? All the stars are in there under the thing. It's all the movie props and stuff. Okay, 22. That's not bad. That's not bad.
It's cherry coke.
Yo, they got the throwback polar bear commercial from the 90s. Yeah. That's really cool. I like the Japanese one, too.
I want underwear.
Fantastic. I like these.
Yeah,
oh, my God. Those are so cool. Super cool. I want to check those hats out though. I'm gonna come back. We got the whole outfit. Oh, the chicken guy right there. He's right there.
Maybe I should go see him
too. Yeah, you want to try to go? Yo, yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Sid Retro 727, man. We out here in Disney Springs in Orlando. We at Coca-Cola store, man. There's only 3 Coca-Cola stores in the world, and this is one of them over here at Disney Springs. So I'm out here today. We're going to see what's going on right here. You can try all the Cokes from around the world, or a sample of different flavors that they have around the world. See what they got right there? That whole little bunch of different little cups right there? Those are all the different Cokes that they sell internationally. So this is going to be really dope, man. We're going to check this out. We're going to try some Cokes and see what's going on with those flavors, man. The flavors looks really interesting. Yo, what's going on, guys? Your boy Sid Retro, Foodies Network 727. We out here in Orlando. We over here at the World of Coca-Cola. Look at this. We got a bunch of Coca-Colas from all around the world. We got the tray right here. It tells you which one is from where. And it's pretty cool, man. They got Coke from Tanzania, Germany, Malawi, Indonesia, Mexico, Costa Rica, Panama, India, Italy, Zimbabwe, Romania, Spain, Thailand, Georgia. Georgia, that's local on this plane. Peru and China. So yeah, we're gonna check them out. We're gonna see what's going on. I'm gonna at least try one of them. This is tray one right here?
Yeah.
All right, this is tray one right here. We're gonna try tray one. Which one is this? This is five. Oh, this is Jamaica. This one's Jamaica. I do love Jamaica. So, wait, isn't it? Yeah, this is tray one, right? Oh, man. Yeah, that means good. All right, let's check it out. Let's see what's going on. All right, five. Let me make sure. Del Valle, Jamaica, and Nada. Okay, let's see what's going on with that. Oh, yeah, this is good. I like this. Almost tastes like a cranberry ginger ale or a cherry 7-Up, if you will. Really good, though. I like it. Yo, we're going to try the Romanian Sprite, son. The Romanian Sprite remix. They done remixed Sprite with cucumber. The Romanian cucumber Sprite, guys. We're going to see. I mean, Coke, my bad. We're going to see what's going on with this right here, yo. Cheers. Let's see. It is Sprite? Oh, okay, sodas of the world. It's all owned by Coca-Cola, so that's what it is. I actually like it. It does taste like cucumber, but it's a mild cucumber taste. But it is actually pretty good, man. It does taste like a Sprite remix, I'm not gonna lie. I like this Romanian cucumber Sprite, yo. Yeah. I'm gonna try this one that looks like a faux bra.
I'm gonna try this one.
What was this one again? Number 8 from
Fanta
China.
Fanta sour plum
from China. Y'all see this? Let me smell it. Smells plummy. Smells plummy. Oh man. If I drink this, it has real plum in it. You gotta use the bathroom and all that. I don't know. Let's see what's going on. Cheers. Let's see the plum soda from China. Oh my God, no. You know when you leave root beer out overnight? It tastes like bad root beer. It's not bubbly either. I don't know if that's on purpose. The other ones seem to be pretty carbonated, but this one doesn't. This one's really bad. Let me just... It tastes like barbecue water. But it really does. Like, it's smoky. I didn't know you can have...
Sour plum.
Yeah, it's giving me a sour
whatever
face.
Goes,
so. Yeah, never again. I'm gonna put this in here. Don't recommend that one. The this sour plum from China.
It's Sparletta Sparberry from Zimbabwe.
Sparletta Strawberry.
Sparberry. Number 2.
Sprawberry. Sparletta Sparberry. Okay. Sparletta Sparberry. Let's see.
Good, right?
I like that. It kind of tastes like a cleaner strawberry soda.
Yeah. Not as potent.
Yeah. I like it though. It's like a hint of strawberry in it. Zimbabwe got some good soda. I like this. Pretty fire.
This is Mazoe Blackberry from Malawi.
Blackberry soda from Malawi? Alright. Let's see how this goes. Let me smell it. Doesn't really smell like anything. Alright, let's see how it goes. Malawi Blackberry? What was it?
Mazoe Blackberry. Number 3.
Oh, this is just flat. I don't know what's going on. If they like their
taste,
it tastes pretty good. Like if it had carbonation in it. It was pretty. It tastes pretty good.
Did you put this here? Where's that going?
This goes there? No, it doesn't.
It goes there.
Okay. I've been taking this stuff away after I'm done. And not putting them back in the bag. I've been removing them completely.
Somebody should try this one.
Somebody, which is me.
This is the Inca Cola.
Oh, Inca Cola? I had Inca Cola before. But I don't remember it looking like highlighter fluid. So let's try out the Inca Cola. Champagne Cola?
It doesn't say that. It just says Inca Cola. What does it taste like?
Tastes like a cream soda. Tastes good. I love it. I'm not a fan of the color though. Like, this should not look like it glow in the dark, you know what I mean? Yeah, this is good. That one's good. Which one is that?
This is Santa
Colita. Ooh. Yeah, it's good. I like this. It's not too bad for the world of,
This almost tastes like cola champagne.
Which one is this one again?
Fanta Colita from Costa Rica.
Fanta Colita from Costa Rica. You said it tastes like what?
A little bit like champagne, like the cola champagne. Mixed with like a strawberry. Really sweet, like too sweet.
No, this is a no-go. The after flavor is like Febreze. The Fabuloso. Tastes like somebody put a little Fabuloso in it. What color is this from?
Costa Rica, Santa Colita.
No, Costa Rica, no. Don't do it. Don't do that one.
This Fanta strawberry from Panama.
Strawberry Fanta from Panama? I don't see how it can be bad at all. Let's see what's going on. I like the strawberry flavor that it has. The strawberry flavor on here is really, really good. I like the flavor on it. Yeah, that's really good though. That's really good. What else we got? We got about one.
Thumbs up.
Oh, we didn't do it this one yet. This is the Thumbs Up Cola from India. Now I'm guessing that this is just like a regular cola, because they didn't put no description on it. So, you know, Thumbs Up Cola. Let's see if we're gonna give this thing the thumbs up. I don't know. Let me smell it first. This does not smell good. This does not smell good at all.
Maybe that's like that other.
The smell is a thumbs down, but let's see what the taste is like. Like a weird version of RC Cola.
I like RC Cola. I'm scared.
Try it. This is as close as you're gonna get to India. No.
Alright.
Yeah, this was two. No, this is like one thumb. One thumb up. Not feeling it. It's not Coke, it's not Pepsi. It has a weird aftertaste to it, you know? Yeah, that's probably one of the top five worst ones right here, for sure. All right, what else we got? All right,
so that one in the corner of that is Beverly from Italy.
Oh, Beverly from Italy? Somebody on Facebook told me to try this one already. It's like, get a cup of Beverly from Italy. Let me see what's up.
Maybe that's why they wanted you to try it. What happened?
Oh my God.
Oh, that tastes like alcohol.
This shit tastes like cheap alcohol. This shit tastes like bottom shelf gin or something. Oh my God.
Why would they do that? Put it back.
Give me that Coke.
Yeah,
here. Oh my God. That shit nasty.
See, that's why they did that to you.
Why y'all told me to try that, Beverly, man? That's nasty. Yeah, fuck no. Beverly. Oh God, that was terrible. Italy, what are you guys doing? I love your pizza and the food, but that's that soda though. Okay, we're gonna keep it moving.
This is green tea honey from Indonesia.
Green tea honey, Indonesia. I'm not excited about this. Why is it green tea and it's honey?
And it's
bright orange. It's supposed to be the color of honey? This actually tastes pretty good. It's kind of like an orange cream, orange cola cream. It's actually pretty good. I like this. This is probably what they make with the root beer floats back there. Mm-hmm.
It's Stony Tangawizi from Tanzania.
All right, Stony Tangawizi.
Number one.
Stony Tangawizi. Stony Tangawizi from Tanzania. Still don't know much about it. Except it's from Tanzania. Let's go. This tastes like bath soap, like ivory. It sounds like two pumps of ivory is in here. And it's spicy. Like it feels like
this.
It feels like there's pepper in my throat. Like it's peppery. No. Let me go back for I want to describe this for you guys.
I think this is the last one.
You know how when you wash your face and you get a little bit of the soap and the water in your mouth? That's exactly what it tastes like. It tastes like what is it? The Dove white soap? This tastes like, taste this.
I'm not tasting
it. Taste it. Just a little bit.
I don't want to. I'm sorry.
No fun. Alright, whatever. What is this, the last one?
Number six. Hughesberry tea from Georgia.
Hughesberry tea from Georgia. It sounds like America as fuck. But let's see.
No, Georgia's a country too. Not just
this is like sweet tea. Like this ain't not, this is not soda. This is sweet tea.
Yeah.
It tastes good though. That one doesn't look like I drank any of it.
Yeah, but.
What is that, number two?
I feel
two?
Like we did drink the one.
What's
that
the number
did?
Two?
Because the number two was Banaqua fruit apple pear. I think it was.
We didn't try, I didn't try that.
Oh, okay.
No, we didn't.
Banaqua fruit apple pear.
Apple pear? From where? Banagua?
From Germany.
Germany, yeah. Okay, let's go. This is the last one, guys. Cheers. Thank you guys for watching. This is, it's kind of, it tastes like what is that? The bubble water? Seltzer water?
Yeah,
it tastes like seltzer water with like a little hint of apple in it.
It's
pear. Oh, I mean apple pear?
Yeah. It's
like an unripened Granny Smith apple. Got a little bit of that tartness, a little bit. Wasn't bad though. Yeah, I like this. This was a fun experience. I definitely would recommend come checking it out. There's some great views up here. And it's not going to break the bank. You get one of these, it's like 15, 16 bucks. That'll keep the whole family not thirsty for 20 minutes and try some unique flavors that you know, you usually wouldn't be able to try. So shout out to Disney Springs, man. We wanted to try that chicken. We might go try that guy Chicken Fieri plays down there. I don't know. But all right, guys, yo, we out. Peace. Almost forgot this one. Aquarius Libre from Spain. We're going to see what's going on.
What does it taste like?
It's not good. This is like when all the ice melts in the Sprite at the bottom. That's what